Hey, Kent, Bring would like to know, how did you lose your virginity?
Well, how I lost it was pretty awesome. You know what I mean? It's an awesome fashion. But it's a long story, you know what I mean? Like that. So it's about 30 minutes long if I had to tell it. But, you know, basically what happened was I was born premature because I only needed like 3 months to like, you know, fully develop in the womb. So like I was in the preemie ward. And, you know, she came up, changed my diaper, and saw what I was working with. And, you know, some people call her a criminal. I just call her Trish. So, yeah, that's basically it.